tell us where to go. Right here?
It's exhilarating.
Gerard Offook made the trip from Seattle, all expenses paid, to get this chance to be on the water.
Just like how I felt when I first went swimming after I was injured. It was just a way to be free and maneuver through the world, just the same as anybody else, whether you're in a wheelchair or not.
Offook spent 4 years in the military. This opportunity is giving him a whole new outlook.
It's allowing my imagination to open up and realize a world out there that I can enjoy, especially with my family and my little boys.
The Warrior Sailing Program started in Florida and now travels around the U.S. teaching veterans how to sail.
We've had Vietnam vets interacting with new Afghanistan vets, and they both have the same experiences, even though they're from very different eras.
While also creating a community.
We just teach them the skills of sailing, and they really start to integrate and start to feel like they are back in that unit again, like they were when they were in the military.
So you kind of think about, where's the next pump going to come from?
Warrior Sailing Program doesn't just help veterans on the water, it also helps them off the water.
I had a good run with sailing, so I want to give back.
Besides giving back, Coach Ralph Stites says he also wants to raise awareness.
Being a spark plug for other people to see that disabilities, visual or non-visual, are there all around us, and to be inclusive instead of being exclusive.
Opening a door.
We're gonna see if we get into this.
For veterans.
This basic training camp is not an end to something, it's the beginning.
In Annapolis, Haley DeBetta, CNS-TV.